Welcome to our introduction to the MGC dock from Gasclip Technologies. The docks from Gasclip come in a variety of flavours but look pretty much exactly the same. So there's the MGC dock we happen to have here, which is for the MGC IR and MGC Pellister devices. I happen to have an MGC IR here. There's a derivative for the MGC Simple and units for the SGC units plus the pump derivatives. They are all very similar. The functionality is exactly the same between all the devices. So we have four instrument cradles at the top of the device, so you can calibrate or bump test four instruments individually. It has its own power supply inside the device, so you can recharge this and it will run up to 6 months from a charge, or you can run it continuously off mains charging if you have the wall mount derivative. This happens to be the Pelly case style design for this particular device. Open it up, you can see there's a can of gas in the bottom with a non-demand regulator that's all plumbed into the necessary gas supplies. The important thing to bear in mind here is the USB stick. So the USB stick holds all the configurations for all of the gas calibration docks. So you've got to make sure that the config files match the gas cans you've got on there. They come pre-set up by safety monitors as and when you get them. This will also contain any event alarms logged by any of your particular devices. So when you bump test or calibrate your instruments, any events that have happened over the course of the life of the instrument, so usually it's in the region of about 35 events are logged in the instrument. So when that's applied to the dock, any event alarms are downloaded to the USB device for later data interrogation. So in terms of doing a bump test or calibration on the device, you pop it into place, clips into position so you've got a good solid clip, and then we let it know whether we want to do either a bump test or a calibration. So to bump test the device, which is what I'm going to do, press the bump test, it will have a look at all the docks. So it's opened up, started up the pump on the device, and it's acknowledged that there's only this particular device is in, the other three parts of the dock have been switched off. So now it's performing a bump test here. So you could probably not see at the moment, but this has an amber light and these three have got red lights. So when the bump test is complete, which it is now, so we've got a nice green light to let us know that the instrument has been bump tested successfully as per configurations. It'll be in a standard alarm setting when it comes out the dock. We just need to let that aspirate and get a nice clean fresh air. And then that's a bump test complete. So we can see that was round about 10 seconds or so to complete a full bump test. So the instrument I happen to have here is the MGC IR. I've done an introductory video to the MGC Simple, which you can also have a look at on our YouTube channel. Operationally, this functions in a very similar fashion, other than the fact that you can obviously turn this particular device off. So 3, 2, 1 countdown to switch the device off. The MGC IR will run for 2 months from a single charge. There is an MGC Pellister derivative, which is the standard between sort of 12 and 24 hours worth of operation from a Pellister sensor, sort of depending on what load it's seen and etc. So daily recharging. The reason you might want to look at the Pellister or the MGC Simple, for example, would be if you want to look at the 2-year disposable derivative of this particular device. The MGC Simple is very subtly different in terms of its design. I've got one here, so you can have a look. It's very slightly larger, but obviously it's got 2-year continuous run, doesn't switch on, switch off, etc. There's obviously no recharging required with this device because it'll run for 2 years. This doesn't actually have four individual sensors. The top sensor slots are infrared cells, and then it has O2 and CO and H2S in a duotox sensor. Again, this has got a very much smaller infrared bench inside it, O2 and then a duotox CO H2S. So that just gives you a look at both instruments together. The docks will not vary in terms of operation between the instruments. Beauty of Gasclip Technologies stuff is very, very simple to use. So if you need any more assistance, as usual, just do get in contact.
Alternatively, you can go and visit our website at www.safetymonitors.co.uk or do give us a call on 01489 890 458 between 9 and 5 Monday to Friday, or outside of normal working hours, please do give us a call on 07951 854 824. We're here when you need us, and we understand that the normal 9 to 5 day doesn't always apply. So please do feel free to give us a call. Thanks for visiting, and we hope to see you again soon.